What's up, guys? It's December 10th, day 10 of vlogging in December. Can't believe I made it 10 days in a row. But I'm headed to the skate park, and I'm gonna leave my flip cam here, because I don't want to, you know, get it stolen or broken. But I'll vlog when I come back. So I'll see you guys soon, and hopefully nothing cool happens when I'm gone. But anyway. I'll talk to you in a bit. I just got back from the skate park. Had a great time. I had the whole park to myself, which is pretty rare. And before I got home, I went to the video store, and I rented Public Enemies. Christian Bale, Johnny Depp, in this movie. So, I've seen it in I've seen it at the movie theater. But now I'm going to watch it again. It's going to be my second time watching it, so that's what I'm going to do. And I made a sandwich, which was awesome. And I got some Sprite. So that's what I'm going to be doing right now. I'm going to watch this movie, and I'll tell you what I thought after the movie. Alright, I'm starting the movie. It's about to start. See ya. Just made some pizza. I don't know if you can see me with the light here. Bam! And I'm still watching Public Enemies. Awesome movie, awesome. Just finished watching Public Enemies. Awesome film. You better go rent it right now. And if you didn't see it in theaters, then you suck. I'm just joking. But, really good movie. If you're into the, you know, the old 30s era with the Tommy guns, you're gonna love this movie, absolutely. If you love Johnny Depp or Christian Bale, you're gonna love this movie. And if you just like an action slash drama movie, then you're gonna love this movie. It's it was worth the $3. I wish I owned it. I wish there was more bonus features, but all in all, this movie is fucking gnar biscuits. I'm eating dinner. Check it out. Brian's trying to fix the TV. Alright guys, thanks for watching the past 10 days. I'm gonna keep going until New Year's, and it's the end of day 10. So, hit the yellow button, subscribe, and say hi to John.
Subscribe.
Don't listen to John.
Subscribe.
Anyway, I'll see you guys tomorrow.